Hey guys, today we're going to take an opportunity to talk about two of my favorite baits, but probably two baits that are lesser known, or even better, lesser understood. Years ago, my good friends at Freedom teamed up with Z-Man to do a collaboration on the ChatterBait and bring their swing head interchangeable hook technology to Z-Man's patented blade. And that's really the key here. When you talk about ChatterBaits on the market, Z-Man's ChatterBait is allowed to be attached directly to the jig head, giving you a louder striking sound, more vibration. So with the partnership, Freedom was able to use their blade and their attachment, and you get this swing technology. But there's two different Freedom ChatterBaits on the market. The original ChatterBait made by Freedom is a pointed head design. It was really designed to work in shallow water, very slow moving, but still have that quick thump. But most importantly, around vegetation. So you'll notice it came with a weedless hook. And the nice thing about this bait is you can actually change that out and fish it open hook like I am here. The newest addition, the CFL, is a football head style ChatterBait. And the thing about this bait is you can burn it, you can slow crawl it over rocks. It is not gonna pop out of the water, where this bait is really designed to be slow and functional. When I'm fishing cold water temps or baits that have to move slowly, I'm gonna go to the original Freedom ChatterBait. When I need to either burn it in clear water for big smallmouth or knock it over rocks real slow, I use the football head, the CFL. So there's your two differences. Check them out. They both have their independent places in the fishing arsenal. Don't be mistaking and using the wrong one in the wrong situation. If you get them right, they're two deadly combinations.